There are millions of Lego builders, but in our part of the world, there is only one brick man. Budding builders are being treated to an exhibition by the Southern Hemisphere's only master Lego creator. He's used millions of pieces to create some jaw-dropping models. Matthew Sadler has our sneak peek.
It's an exhibition for the young and the young at heart. Dozens of elaborate and detailed Lego creations. More than 60 of them have been created by Ryan McNaught, also known as the Brick Man.
I traditionally build all the store displays, things you find in big department stores. So all of these models have come from all around the world back together for the first time for an exhibition.
There were the familiar and the not so familiar, the enormous and the beautiful. But many had their favourites.
My favourite thing is the ships and cars and stuff.
I think the boat's the best.
The cruiser.
Yeah, same. I really like that one. It's pretty cool. Isn't it, Liam?
Darth Vader.
Children stretched out to get the best view they could, while it took others back to their childhoods.
Yeah, it's funny, the dads are just as excited. Not that they'll admit, of course, that they love Lego just as much as the kids, but yeah, plenty of happy faces.
My favourite's the Qantas aeroplane.
Yeah.
I think it's just amazing how they built that and put that together.
Visitors are encouraged not only to look, but also to make their own creations. The possibilities are only limited by imagination and how many bricks you have.
I got up to 53. Spaceman.
Yeah, and I thought I had a lot of Lego, but now when I look at all the Lego he has, certainly it's dwarfs in comparison.
Many admiring the works made from 5 million pieces of Lego.
The time that this guy must have to spend in building all this is incredible.
The exhibition will remain in Sydney until mid-July. Matthew Sadler, 10 Eyewitness News.